We're coming back right now. Listen to this. I was like, what is the sound in my ear? Good morning, Arizona. That's music. You know, teach their own. This is the last day of National Peanut Butter Lovers Month. I love peanut butter. Do you love peanut butter?
Do
you
love peanut butter? Peanut butter and chocolate are like God's gift to us. They're showing us how to make it. Andrew from Press is here to make a peanut butter shaker drink.
Yes.
I go to Press quite a bit. I usually get a tea, but I'm always tempted to order the shake.
Yes, ma'am.
And I guess I haven't done it. I'm a little scaredy cat, and now I'm gonna
highly recommend it.
I don't know. I don't like to try new things sometimes.
Well, let me show you how we do it. So we wanted this to be our version of the sweeter drink for people that don't want to just carb load and get a ton of sugar. Mm-hmm. Okay, so all of our shakers are dairy free, gluten free, vegan.
Nice.
Starts right here. Almond creamer with a little bit of agave.
Okay.
We're going to give it a little swirl, make sure it's all nice and mixed up.
So almond
creamer. Almond creamer.
Oh, creamer.
Califia makes a really cool product that's an almond creamer. You can put it in your coffee. You can buy it at Whole Foods.
Oh.
It's really good.
Look
so we've got
that
in there. And then I'm going to add our cold brew right here.
Yes.
Up to the top of our lettering makes a perfect 10 ounces of cold brew.
So I know a lot of people who love your cold brew. What makes your cold brew better than the rest?
Well, the way we roast our coffee, we don't burn it. We bring out the naturally beautiful flavors. And we use 100% Brazil Moggiano, which has a really nice peanut butter quality to it in the coffee.
Wait, what is that? Is that the
so
bean?
This is PB.
The Brazil
coffee. Yeah, so it's actually a bag of it right there. And it's a really nice Brazilian coffee that the way we roast it, it almost tastes like s'mores with peanut butter.
Oh, man.
But for cold brew, it's perfect. So what I've done, I've added some of this PB Fit powder.
Mm-hmm.
Two scoops of this, we get 16 grams of protein.
Nice.
And this is ready to shake. So I'm going to throw some ice in here just to get some agitation and chill it down.
And it's under 200 calories, right?
So oh, absolutely.
It's a good,
this one comes in at around 140 caps out. This one has 9 grams of sugar in it.
Okay.
So you're not going to hurt yourself. This is a good after-workout drink. A lot of our stores get that post-workout morning rush.
Yeah.
And they love these.
Really?
They're really good for it.
What if I've just been, you know, running and gunning on this TV show?
You can absolutely take advantage of that, too. That's right.
You know how far away the garden is?
So now this is nice and chilled, and we're just going to strain right in the cup here. The peanut butter adds a richness and a creaminess,
and
it's a perfect drink.
Oh, I got to try it.
Get you a sip of that right there.
All morning.
And it shouldn't be gritty. It dissolves super well.
Oh, that's really good.
Thank you, thank you.
Ooh.
Would you like to try one?
Yeah,
get you a sip.
This is mine. I'm not sharing.
Like, if I drink after her, we're both going to get sick at the same time.
And then we're going to do the show.
We're both out.
I'll get you a second one going.
So we'll make her another drink, and while you're doing that, tell us about the coffee you guys have.
Yeah,
so it looks like you've got some festive stuff over
here. I have to tell you about. Festivus is our holiday blend, and we just launched this yesterday on Black Friday. It's only available through the end of December, but our holiday blend changes every year, but it's always got really rich Christmassy notes you're looking for, a little campfire without having that burn on it.
You guys are a local company. How
yes,
many
ma'am.
Different locations do you have now?
There are 8 Press coffees, all here in Phoenix, Scottsdale, all the way south down to Chandler.
Okay, so it might make a good Christmas present. Everyone likes their coffee. I love my cold brew. And even just the cool, what is this thing called?
That is like a mere water tumbler right there. It's 23 ounce. Those are indestructible. I've ran over with my car. You can't hurt it.
I love it. All right, well, you know I'm going to snag one of these cold brews for later. Cause
please help yourself.
That's why we invite you back every time.
Thanks, Andrew.
My pleasure. Thanks for having us.
Still to come, we're going to talk about Black Friday shopping. Because let's face it, it can be a